Hello everybody, I am back for another super easy instant pot recipe. I am telling you, I just cannot believe how much I love this instant pot and how easy it is to use. Do not be afraid of it, guys. People commented on my last video saying they still had it in the box. They haven't even taken it out of the box because they were afraid of it. Do not be afraid of it. It is so easy to use. So this chicken tortilla recipe is by, it's a blog called The Kitchen Cat. I will link it below so you can check out the recipe and print it out if you want. Because Instant Pots don't take very long, I did it more in the evening, so it was darker outside, so the lighting isn't like super amazing. But Andy said this was the best soup he's ever had. He said I can make it every week. He loved it so much, he wants to bring it to work. So he absolutely loved it. His favorite soup he's ever had. I'm a picky eater, so I'm like, it had tomatoes and beans and stuff. But even though I'm a picky eater, I still like to make stuff for my family. And since they loved it, I thought I would share it with you guys. So let's get to it.
First, you add two large chicken breasts to your Instant Pot. I am using just one. Then 12 ounces of salsa, and I'm going to add that now. Next, you add in 6 cups of chicken broth. I'm skipping the onion and the bell pepper, and I did 2 teaspoons of cumin, and I'm doing chili powder, and then a little bit of cayenne pepper. 4 ounces of tomato paste is the last thing I'm going to put in here before I lock the lid. All right, I'm just going to mix it up now, and then you lock the lid and put it on high pressure for 10 minutes. All right, so we want to do high pressure for 10 minutes. After it was done, I let it sit like 10 minutes or so, and then I did a quick release, and now I'm going to throw in my corn and some black beans. Before I do that, I'm going to take the chicken out and shred it. So I added my chicken. And now I am adding my 2 cups of corn, frozen corn, and my beans. There we go. I'm just going to put the top back on and keep it on warm until we eat tonight. So all that you need to do is get the corn warm, so that won't take very long. So there you go.
Here I'm going to link my playlist, my Instant Pot playlist. So go check that out. You can see my video from last week, which is fried rice. Super easy. It's amazing, delicious. It's a family favorite. It's on our list of regular meals for sure. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you are new so you don't miss another video. And give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. All right, guys. Bye.